Hi there, it's Katrina Sawa here, the Jumpstart Your Biz Coach with jumpstartyourmarketing.com. And this is video number four in a series of five that I'm doing about love and money. And the reason I'm talking to you about love and money at this particular moment in time is because I do have a live event coming up in June, June 7, 8, and 9 in Sacramento, California. It's a three-day intensive workshop working on your business with me, hands-on, in a very small intimate group. And I'm going to invite you to attend that event. But first, I want to share with you in these videos, I'm sharing with you five of the ideals I'm going to be teaching over the course of those 3 days. And this is week number four. So if you haven't listened to the other videos yet, I urge you to go to my YouTube page and listen to and watch the first three videos first, because I do share them in order of importance of how to work on your business and really jumpstart your business and take it to the next level as fast as possible. So this week, so we've already talked about your love and money mindset, your big vision, creating space in your life and systematizing a little bit more, automating some of your marketing, and even developing new products, programs, and services that can leverage your time and expertise, which is a lot, trust me. But there's more. There's always more to growing your business. So what, though, I want to talk about this week or this video is about your creating a raving fans of your friends, family, significant other, and even of yourself. And it has to do a lot with just your support system, looking at the people in your life, who you're surrounding yourself. Do you have toxic people that are in your life? And sometimes we don't even recognize it until someone brings it to our attention that we have people in our life who could be draining our energy or squelching our motivation and energy and our whole just excitement level about what we're doing. You're so excited to be the entrepreneur and to do the business and sell the services and products that you want to bring to the world, right, and share with so many others. And then you might be having people say, you know, well, who do you think you are to be doing that? How can you think of charging that? Who's going to pay that? Or you should just go get a job. Why are you doing this? You're making it too hard. How do you expect to do this on your own? I mean, those are the kinds of things, even when someone says, I completely support you and love you, right? And then they say something that totally doubts you and it contradicts the fact that they say they support you. And one thing I talk about in the live event, and I really go into in depth, because is the difference between an entrepreneur mindset and an employee mindset. And a lot of times those two people are married. And so you may be married to the opposite of you, but you don't realize that that other person does not have the same entrepreneur gene that you have. And if they do, great. You might be, you know, one of the few. But if you don't, or if you don't have a significant other and you're looking for one like me, it's really interesting to see the difference when you meet someone who has a secure paycheck job, right? Who looks out for retirement in 20 years, right? They want to retire in 10 years. That's their goal, right? And then there's the entrepreneur mindset who, oh, hell no, we're going to make so much money that we don't need to retire. I don't even think about retire personally. Why would I think about retiring? It means going off to pasture. I just want to build the business up and leverage it enough and maybe even replace myself in it so that it can bring me residual income for the rest of my life and or create huge amounts of profit while I work the business and then either sell it or do something different with it. But retirement is not usually in the words or the mindset of the entrepreneur. So now residual income and, you know, and financial freedom is in our mindset, right? But the employee mindset doesn't really understand that all the time. So they don't understand when we want to invest 10 grand over here because we know it's going to make us 100 over there, right? They don't get that. So I talk a lot about this, and it's really important to take this into consideration when you're trying to build your business, because it's not just about the marketing. It's not just about the systems and the website and the social media and the follow-up and the networking and the speaking and the what kind of products you're selling. It's you need to do that too, okay? And I do cover all of that at this event. But if you don't also focus on the relationships, the people that are in your life on a day-to-day basis that can affect, you know, affect your energy, your motivation, your drive, your confidence. Oh my God, your confidence is huge. Then you want to work on that. And so I share a lot of different communication strategies and relationship basics that you can go back home and share with your significant others or look out for if you're dating, right? Definite questions. I'm getting it down now, you guys. So if you're dating and you're single, I got the questions that you need to ask to sort through the people to find the one that works for you. So I would love to invite you to the event. It is June 7th, 8th, and 9th in Sacramento, California. We're going to be talking about everything from A to Z in regards to starting, growing, and marketing your business and taking it ultimately in the direction of a 6-plus-figure business. Okay, I'm going to share with you all the how-tos, the big picture, all the way down to the nitty-gritty detail of everything you need to do, okay? Because that's usually the problem where people get stuck, is they don't know how to do something or how to say something and the wording, and all of that is covered. I promise. I'm really good at that how-to stuff. And I want to show you so I can teach you how to, you can be better at it too. You're going to walk away with increased knowledge, and you're going to be able to do the things differently forever in your business by attending this event. Forever. Okay, this is not just a workshop where you learn one thing and you go implement it and then you hope to make money from that. No, this is long-term learning experience. This is like going to have a college education in 3 days on how to start, grow, and market your business. I've been doing this for a long time, and I've learned a lot of different things, not on my own, but through the mentors and masterminds that I've been a part of as well. So I can't wait to share everything with you. I want to give you $100 off. So through this video series, only through while you see this video series live online, coming out live, right? Yeah, they're going to be on the computer forever probably, but only while the five video series is being launched will this discount be available. It's $100 off when you go to the website, which is theloveandmoneysummit.com. Theloveandmoneysummit.com. You press the button to register. You'll be taken to a page where you can enter in the coupon code that I'm going to give you. So write that down. It's 100OFF. 100 off, and you can just come. You can come for $200. It's $197. You can even make a 2-month payment plan right now if you hurry, and then you can bring a significant other with you at the same price. You can bring a guest or a business partner at that same price. But I just wanted to offer this to you since I know you're following me on video, and it's been a while since I've sent some videos out. So hopefully this is helpful for you, this whole series. But I would love to work with you more if you can clear your schedule and come and join me in June. I really would love to work with you more on a hands-on basis. So this is Katrina Sawa. Remember to go to theloveandmoneysummit.com and get $100 off, and we will see you in a few weeks. Bye now.